Captain Avilas answer a couple more questions, and Deputy Chief Robert Colbert answer a couple more. Okay? Thank you.
Did you have a question earlier?
Yeah, I was just going to ask, so the suspect and the victim, were involved in this, I guess, attempted murder on a female years back, and then they both went to prison. Were they housed in the same prison, and when did they get out?
Right now, the DOC records that we have was know that they were in two separate prisons. That one was released in, I believe, 2005. The victim, Murphy, was released in 2005, and our suspect was released in 2010. I believe March of 2010.
That's just a couple months ago.
What led you to the suspect so quick? Was it the confidential informant's information or something you developed?
To kind of back up on that, we had some officers working a detail last night. They were approached by somebody that's given them information in the past. They said, we've kind of overheard this, and these are the details, and I don't want to get into those details. That sergeant immediately passed it on to a sergeant that was working that area. That sergeant immediately went there and followed up on the information that was given, and immediately that's where they found the body.
What led to the suspect so quickly? Was that, I know you said you ran a background check.
Part of what was given to the supervisor or that sergeant, that was also tied into it, that person was tied back into this.
Do you have witnesses in the area that heard gunshots? Or no?
That, I mean, I don't want to speculate or speak on that at this point in time. We're still looking into that and trying to get as much detailed information as we can in reference to shots fired, but backing up on that information.
Did you tell us what type of gun it might have been?
That we can't get into either. We're still working that. We were told a certain type of gun. We're still working that.
And the autopsy is being done today.
It, as we speak.
Do you believe there may be another suspect involved in this case?
At this point.
Okay. Thank you all. Appreciate it.